You got it, babe.
Keep breathing.
In, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm not a doctor, but I think we should get you to a hospital.
No, women like me have been birthing without professional help for a millennia.
Okay. Yes. We're rolling.
If you don't need help, why am I here? Where's Harris?
He's got his own set of problems.
What are we gonna do?
You got this?
I do not got this.
You could have been a doctor.
You're right.
Oh.
Absolutely. Well. First things first, let's sterilize the area, okay? I'm gonna need hot water, I'm gonna need towels, hand sanitizer, and gloves. Maybe a scalpel.
For what?
For an episiotomy, babe, okay? Let's get you out of this tub. This is a hot mess.
No, it's the water I need. It soothes, it calms, it purifies, and it eases the transition from the amniotic sac into... Oh! Get me out of here! Get me out of here!
Okay, help. Come on.
I don't...
Let's get her. Oh, shit. Careful.
Oh!
Oh, my God. Oh. Buddy, a little help?
From the impotent sound recordist? Next!
Come on!
I'm slipping!
No! No!
Hello! I heard first gravy went in my mouth!
It's all natural! Oh. Can you help me out?
This is why I had a C-section. I can't.
Get off me!
Do you need help?
Get away from me! What is this?
Nate!